We want to normalize life in our country. It's been abnormal for too long. I should also say to you, for the colleagues in the army, that national service, I've already seen much in the police, that civilians wearing military uniforms, I think that should not be allowed. I'm not the law. The law must guide us. If the law is weak somewhere, we shall partner that way. Because sometimes the citizens mistake party thugs who beat people to the military people and make a bad name of the military. So we'll deal with that properly, appropriately,